16 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, three men are charged in connection with the beating death of a 33-year-old Rankin County man. Jerry Lee Dunn, Clarence Jones, and Tramell Warren are charged with capital murder. Sheriff's deputies say Stephen Johnson was beaten to death. Investigators say robbery appears to be the motive. Hinds County has created what they're calling a fail-proof plan to alert neighbors when dangerous weather is moving into the area. They have 58 new sirens up and running. Four of those sirens are located in places that have never had them before, like the one right across from Tougaloo College.
Stephanie, chilly tonight, 30, so that will be chilly, but look at the highs for the weekend. Lots of sunshine, mid-70s on Saturday, up to near 80 on Sunday. Find out when the next chance of thunderstorms is coming up tonight at 5.
The U.S. announces sanctions against Libya. All the latest developments coming up at 5. That's 16 WAPT News, First at 4, because we're built around you. More news anytime on our website, WAPT.com. We'll see you back here in an hour.